Hello, my name is Mike. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to manage compensation budgets. I'm signed in as Henry Jones, a manager. I want to look at my compensation worksheet and make budget allocations. First, I'll select the plan that holds the budget I want to manage. The plans I'm responsible for appear here. I want to manage the bonus budget for this year. My budget method is all managers, so I can view all my direct managers. I can also expand each one so I can view all the managers that report to them. I can then allocate budgets to myself and all managers below me. The available actions depend on how compensation has been implemented. I can also view all the workers who report directly to me so that I can allocate a budget to myself or my own direct reports. I can view details for all workers or just my direct reports, export their data to Excel, or change their bonus eligibility status. If the budget pool is set up to use worker-level budgeting, I can allocate budgets to each worker. I can also look at the audit trail and see changes to my budget or a selected manager's budget. I can make changes to this budget on this page, or I can export data to an Excel spreadsheet, change the data, and then upload the revised information to the budget sheet. I can enter a budget amount or percentage for each manager. I'm going to increase this budget to 9%. When I press Tab, I see the recalculated budget amount. I can publish budgets to selected managers or to all managers. I can also withdraw previously published budgets if I need to change them. This is my last change for the bonus plan, so I'm ready to publish. I have the option to enter comments to my managers, who will then receive a notification that budgets have been published to them. Budgets are now published. At this point, all managers can begin allocating compensation to workers. This concludes how to manage compensation budgets. Thank you.